Hey, welcome back to another episode of Colony Survival. Today, we are going to do a lot of building, getting the technology up, getting this place actually looking like a city. If you're excited, hit that like button, subscribe. There's gonna be a lot more content of Colony Survival every single day. There's gonna be a video out at 3 p.m. Central Time and a live stream out about 9:30 Central Time every single day. So if you're excited for that, hit that like button, subscribe, and we're going to get right into this episode. So we have done a lot of things in the live streams. For one, the major difference is this wall. Now the wall is not finished yet. I want to finish it in this episode. What we're going to do is we're going to build these massive towers across the front. You ever seen Troy, the walls like that? That's kind of how the vision is going to be. You can go Google Troy and you'll see the wall. And basically that's what I'm going to try to recreate as best I can in this game. And I'm also going to get is the first actual building. It's going to be a central hub where everybody sleeps. It's going to be a massive building I'm going to build. It's going to be just in the right in the middle here where the flag is. And it's going to have pillars, and it's going to be wide. It's going to have like this building inside of it as well. So it has that real like Greek theme, because that is what this season is all about, is the Greek theme. And I want to stick with that. We might be adding some Roman stuff, some Roman culture into it. But right now, I just need to get something going. We have plenty of plaster blocks. That is why I've been doing a lot of live streams before an episode, is because I've been wanting to get a lot of these plaster blocks. Because I want to get into getting this building ready to go and get this started. So what I'm thinking is just a huge building here. I'm going to have some like roads and whatnot, and then have like major buildings. I'm thinking a bakery is going to be in these walls. I'm thinking, what else? What else? Maybe a workshop, science, like technology-wise. I don't know yet. Comment down below what you think should be built inside these walls. What do you think it will look really nice? What do you think is very practical? So let's get into the science of everything I have done so far. Remember last episode only done, got one technology done. That was the bronze anvil, which was I was super pumped about because you could build swords. Well, I've gotten quite a bit further along in the science while I was doing all the live streams. So the major things I have gotten to now is I opened up quite a few sciences. We have got military bags I can get going. I got health increase. I can get health increase. I can get regeneration speed. Also regeneration increase 1 and finery forge, which I am really pumped to get to because that is where we'll get into steel. I'm assuming if we get into steel, we are building crossbow bolt. We're getting crossbows. We could build matchlock guns. We start advancing this colony to a point where it is completely defensed. Completely defended from all the zombies that is coming. Now, I have 28 colonists in this so far, and the zombies are insane. They are getting faster. They're getting more HP. I had to upgrade my guys here, my guards. They're all bowmen now because this is getting tough. Slings are not doing the job as well as they're supposed to now. That's what is part of this game. What's so awesome is the progression of the game. So it's not only you just put as many guards up as possible. You have to switch them out. You have to get them going. You can't just sit there and be like, oh, I'm just going to leave all the slings because eventually those slingmen are not going to do so well. So now you need bowmen. And then later on you need matchlock guns and stuff like that. That's what I love about this new update is all this new stuff, especially the science, how this goes, how that progresses. It's going to take a long time to get any of that done. Oh, so down here, I didn't even see this before. So these are the sciences I have finished. We got the bronze anvil. We also got a tailor, the technologist table, the basic science bag, the life science bag, and the bloomery. Now the bloomery, I actually haven't gotten into yet. How do you build a bloomery? We got to build one. What is it? It takes bricks. So I should have some bricks. Okay, we got some bricks. Good start. What else do we need? Bronze plate. Do we have bronze plates? Oh, yeah, we got plenty of those. Let's see here. We need copper parts. Oh, so we are about to show you something brand new I have never seen yet. What is a bloomery? What do you do with a bloomery? We're about to find out. We are about to find out what a bloomery is. Let's put this down. And look at you. Okay, so you smelt iron ingots. You can get lead from the galena. That is awesome. And you can get silver ingots. Comment down below. What is silver ingots? Slightly more valuable than lead. I don't know. What is that? Comment down below. Tell me. I don't know what that is. I don't know what the silver ingot is for. There's a lot of new things that I don't know yet. Because of, yeah, they showed us like what is new, but like getting actually into it and figuring all this stuff out is a lot more complex, and I am absolutely loving it. If you are loving it, hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new. I am loving this, and I'm going to make a lot more content on this game. I am super pumped. Let's get into building this main hub where everybody's going to sleep. Alright, welcome back. Look what we have built so far. Now, I have a couple questions I want to ask you. Because I started building this, and with the plaster blocks, you know, but it started looking way too, like, white. There has to be something different with this, and I'm trying to figure this out. So, I have a couple options. Obviously, you can give me more options. Is we could do gray pillars with a white building, or I was thinking white pillars with a gray building. So comment down below, which one do you like more? Do you like the gray building more with the white pillars, or do you like the gray pillars with the white building? So give me some comments about that, some suggestions, because I really need your help, because I don't want to finish this until it is perfect. But if you have any other suggestions, maybe other building blocks that might work as well, comment down below. I want to know your opinion on this. The design is going to be, it's going to have pillars on the outside. You can see that here. It's going to wrap around to the front, and then it's going to, this side is going to be connected over here. So basically, this is a, I don't know what kind of building this is, but this is kind of what the temple is going to look like a little bit. The temple is going to have more design and whatnot, but this is more a central hub where everybody sleeps, and then, or at least the people that are inside the walls are going to sleep, the more important people, the more established people, you would say, the higher end civilians is going to be in this building. They're going to sleep in this building. I'm going to add stuff around it. I'm going to add other buildings and whatnot here. But what's your opinion about this building? Do you like it so far? Comment down below. I want to know your opinion on it. So what we're going to do now is we're going to start getting into this wall. I'm going to start building this gate. I want to get the gate done so I know what the whole entire wall is going to look. Because this is the inner wall, the most defended wall. And then eventually when we get the banner stuff, the banner expansion, I'm going to put a perimeter wall. It's not going to be as fancy as this one's going to be, but it's going to be enough to actually defend. It's going to be very practical. So one thing that happened while I was building this is we got a new technology done. So let's go in here. Let's look at the new technology we have just accomplished. That is health increase 1. So if you haven't noticed, my health at the bottom says 125 now. That is super awesome. Now I don't have to keep filling, like keep eating to gain my health, because now I have 125. I can take a lot more damage. So what's the next thing I should do as a scient? I can keep going with building up my health, but I think I should start getting some new, like better technology jobs. So I'm thinking Finery Forge. What does it take to make that? A basic science bag. Okay. And a wrought iron. Okay. Let me check something real quick. Because I don't know what that's going to take to make. Which one is it? Which one are you? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. There we go. So how do you make this? Iron ingots. So you just need iron ingots to make iron, wrought iron. So that means I need to put down, where is it? Where are you? A bloomery. Gotta put a bloomery down here. I'm gonna do it right here. Let's put it down. There we go. And I'm going to build another bed, get him going. But right now, let's get into getting this wall done. So here's the front of the wall. It looks so awesome. Sorry I was quiet for a while. I was just getting into the build. So let's get down. Let's look at the stuff I have built. So I built a sloping wall. This is not all finished yet. I'm going to make it look better. Here's the two big towers for the gate. Now I have a really cool idea of a block to use to make the gate. I have a pretty awesome idea how to get that going. So let's go up here. So I built some stairs all the way to the top. We go all the way up here. We got a floor because this is where the wall goes. So this is where they're going to walk on the wall. I'm going to get all that set up. Let's keep going up. Here is the top where the archers are going to be. The bowmen, the matchlock guns, whatever they need to be. Same over there. And I mean this building, whenever this is this building done, it's going to look epic. I think it's just going to look so cool. But I think this is going to be all for this episode. I didn't get everything I done because it took a long time to build everything. So I'm going to finish all this up in the live stream. If you're excited for that, hit that like button. And if you watch this video up to this point, hit the subscribe button. Like I said before, there's going to be Calling Spiral every single day, twice a day. Join our Cobret Nation, and I will see you tomorrow.